done that already, so you don't have to nado each time, okay? And as it stays down in the register, you can do something more intimate, because something new will happen after. So. And then you have zurückhalten. What does it mean?
I don't know.
Google translation.
Yeah.
It's an auto.
Okay.
Halten is stop. Zurück it's going back. You know? Mm-hmm. So. And you have this sign. What does it mean?
Yeah.
Why don't you play it?
Okay.
It's, you know, it's like you want to go in tempo, but immediately he says
yes.
Stop. You know, so it's like he's stating you like this. And the second phonic piano is in the mutinotto. So it's slowly collapsing, and now we have a tempo, but not too fast.
Okay.
Oh, just day dum bum, ba da ding, day dum bum, and that's really lyrical. Jump on it. Okay? So, you can... someone to control, and we should be very happy, but we should be very and to have the power to be right by ourselves. Okay. In music, it's a bit the same. Okay. The more you're free, the more you need to know when to go by yourself. Okay. And organized, and the more it will be obvious, the more it will be easy to play. Okay. Just play once again for me.
Yeah, I know.
same time, I need to feel those four things.
Yeah.
But four things make me only one. Okay?
Try this.
just want to have this to make the link with the coda. Thank you. It's a very simple question. You go in England, for example. You have to go back. Where do your journey begin? In? Yes. For the temple, it's exactly the same. You should use that. I'm looking for is to make it something that obvious and boring.